agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies. In the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get... This done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the... firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru. Buckle up, people.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
La noche más larga del año. La noche en la que todo se vale. DJ El Paso, el maestro de la consola por primera vez de gira en nuestro país. ¿Te lo vas a perder? Poniéndose taquilla en el estadio y en nuestro sistema por internet.
Rolas, remixes, tránsitos, varo. Buscas escuadras, promos, trocas, bases, gallos, bases. Y aquí, cabrones, los más chingones.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
We got bad guys.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Ready. Call the shot.
I see a second target.
Got one. Okay, all clear.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back
later.
That's
a hospital in the area. Cartel gunman, in the watchtower.
Spotting another tango.
They're gonna make you back up. No reason to waste rounds on him. Let's see those hands, asshole.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, me rindo.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine
gun. Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Pass,
we need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Hold on. Let's get moving. Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
That's it, we're clear.
We got bad guys.
Mm-hmm.
think we're all clear, man.
Got the bike.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Del puritito corazón de México ya llegaron los originales. Las mejores camisas, los espectaculares fajos piteados, las exclusivas botas de piel y las chamarras que usan los jefes de jefes de la plebe. Ven a Plebes Fashion y vístete a lo jefe.
Buenos días, hermanos. This is El Yayo. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the liberation and recognition of our sacred cocoa plant. The United Nations has prohibited it. The Americans have been burning it for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation and the stigma against our ancient tradition is the Santa Blanca cartel. They already employ many of you. And many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca. The good day of our country is undeniable. Support your local Santa Blanca affiliates. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future.
Coming up on Atoyo Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Desaparecido por dos o tres días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Got another tango. Tango number 3. Drone is
was airborne. He makes five.
I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Inside the barn. Say the word, boss. Roger that. Move it. Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger that. Gabe's seen us. Got him. He's down.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Estamos de espera. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
We're clear.
Ni la Virgen ni todos los santos van a venir.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice.
I got it. I'll fly.
Punch it, man.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. it.
Hey, come on.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri. And El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's... Briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro.
Rio's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts. Now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out. Bowman, we've shifted ops to K-Manus. What have you got for us?
For the past couple of years, the cartel has been experimenting with high-tech submarines as a way to smuggle powder into the U.S. Best we can tell, these subs follow one of the tributaries up to the Amazon, then into the Atlantic for a transit to the Florida coast.
Jesus, it's a couple thousand miles.
Exactly. The man running the program is called El Cerebro. We've got almost nothing
on
the
guy. Drone's not working. We're being
jammed. He's some kind of genius, a real mad scientist type. We know he's been ordering all kinds of military-grade electronics to upgrade his subs capabilities. We need a better picture of what's going on in Caimanes. Get me all the intel you can on their submarine ops, as well as El Cerebro and his research. If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some hurt on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and we can grab him.
Sounds good. We're on it.
No way I'm letting you go.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Pat Katari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
The drone is deployed. The drone's being jammed. I can't see squat.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarle a quien manda. ¡Disparen!
Here we go.